My mama already told me not to fuck with these pussy ass niggas. She already told me homeboy gonna switch up, no count. Hey, what's up, squad? What it is? What it ain't? Shit. Welcome back to the channel, gang. Hey, hit that like button for me. You know what I'm saying? I can see it in your eyes. Y'all been watching it. Y'all been following it. Just like I've been following it. You know what I'm saying? Him and the bad girl. You know what I'm saying? At the mansion and stuff. Hey. He been taking that personal interest in rocks. I know y'all seen it just like me, man. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I know it wasn't his fault, you know, his baby mama and his sister pulled up over there. You know what I'm saying? Her teeth, you know whatever happened to her teeth. Okay, I got that. But like you said, you need to get it fixed. What you say? What you say? You get your whole stuff done. So he got that done, got the gap closed. But at the same time, y'all seen the video where she was crying and say she never had somebody, you know, treat her that good and she never, you know, thought she would ever be able to live that lifestyle, you know, with somebody paying for everything, buying for everything for her. She was just like, thank you, she's so grateful. And salute to you, Rock, from saying thank you, because out of all the girls, nobody's gonna say thank you until you show your appreciation. And I see you was rowdy when you first came, but when you lost your tooth, you know, kind of set you back a little down. I guess it made you realize. So I'm loving the way she's acting now. You know, she's acting like somebody, just like not like a female thought out there. You know, so like she can actually be Blueface girl. And I think he's showing interest in that. So Blueface is actually officially signed Rocks to the Blueface LLC. You know, Blueface got his first order, so it's gonna be Rocks. So she dropped her first track.
Your mother raised a bitch right there.
Y'all tell me how she sound on her, because I hear the pain in her, and I know Blueface gonna push her at the same time. So that's a good camera girl. She's gonna be a good video girl. She can dance. She can be a video vixen for Blueface. It's just so many opportunities for, you know, to make income. So salute to you, Rocks, from coming out here and taking this trip out here to L.A. to get the Blueface, you feel me? So it'll give you opportunity in life. Shout out to you, Blueface, from picking up and doing that and showing her that anything's possible. You know what I'm saying? Hey, I ain't want to hold y'all. You know I ain't dropped, I ain't post, but y'all, you know, just stay tuned. Keep hitting that like button for me. Keep running them videos up. Don't stop it right now.
Money bumping.
I dare you. I'm not touching me. You're a bitch. Your mother raised a bitch right there.
And I got a lot of dollars, got my pockets thicker than a Bible, huh?